a great strike.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go. On the offensive. But they took care of the situation defensively. Lorenzo Insigne. Atletico with the ball once more. Carrasco. Corner to Atletico. Will this help them take the lead? They favoured a short one here. Carrasco. And on to Felix. The cross is on. And a touch off the defender last of all. So a corner. And short it is. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. Well, the scoreline doesn't favour Napoli. Let's find out about their attack now. This could be the equaliser. Oh, did so well to deny him. Lemar. Bad pass. And the attack looks promising. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Losing possession. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Chance to attack using wit. And teammates to play it to. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Intercepting it intelligently. Breaking at pace. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Almost at full time, not quite yet, though, and Atletico with a narrow advantage. Stuart, what have you made of their performance today?
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
What can they produce on the flank? Chance to play it in. Suarez. Has someone to play it to.
A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
So back underway at 3-1.
Fabian.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Might really be able to trouble them here. Lemar. Oblak. Hermoso. Marcos Llorente has it. Suarez. Attack from the wide areas. A fine block. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Well, they're going for the short one. He made it look simple, really. And the final whistle has sounded. This is not the result Napoli fans around the world, and there are so many, wanted to...
Well, he's made sure the referee has a decision to make.
Well, I think we were all wondering what the verdict would be. The answer, a yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he's just about got away with that.
Suarez. He's got the right idea with that pass. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming. Mario Rui. And crossed in there. Insigne. And he's lost custody of the ball here.
And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, the scoreline doesn't favour Napoli. Suarez. Has someone to play it to.
Fabian.
To their advantage, and this is not over, not yet anyway.